Ladies and gentlemen, Lizzo.
Lizzo on Apple Music.
Go tell him.
To the five most accurate.
It's a weekend update with Colin Jost and Michael Che.
Thank you, good evening, everyone.
Welcome to weekend update. I'm Michael Che.
I'm Colin Jost. On Wednesday, the House voted to impeach President Trump, but Nancy Pelosi refuses to send the articles to the Senate until they guarantee a fair trial. So now we're all in this weird limbo where no one knows exactly what's going on. There's this cast of wild characters making fools of themselves, and everyone is thinking, please God, just let this end. So basically, it's cats. This impeachment is obviously a huge historic moment, and you can tell that Trump really appreciates the gravity of the situation, because this is what he said on the day he got impeached.
Remember the dishwasher, you can press it, boom, it'd be like an explosion. 5 minutes later, you open it up, the steam pours out, the dishes, now you press it 12 times, women tell me.
Words that will echo through the ages. He's the first president ever impeached in his first term, and he launches into a rambling Yelp review of appliances. And then Trump got the crowd to do the weirdest call and response I've ever heard.
Sinks, right? Showers, and what goes with the sink and the shower?
His crowd knew the answer was toilets. And they were right, because then a second later, he renewed his strange feud with flushing. Check this out.
I think.